Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the rest of the world? I heard him make it with the
Laviano airs it out. Carew with a leap, and he's got it. In a moment here, Laviano to Carew. One hand catch, Carew.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.
To the field side, to Carew. Touchdown, Rutgers.
Reason to remember the name.
He's waiting for Carew. Down the right sideline.
Going deep left sideline, and the pass is caught! 20, 10, end zone, touchdown! And it's Leonte Carew.
Is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of his kids.
Carew, he's got it! Touchdown!
Pressure again up the middle. Nova gets rid of it. He has Carew! Catch one! Touchdown!
Unbelievable!
Long. That's Carew, and he's got it. Leonte Carew will go the distance, and it's a touchdown, Scarlet Knights.
The catch is made, and going into the end zone is Leonte Carew for the touchdown.
Every line, and I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tak Beer, Machine Shop.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He
feel so unlike everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused